Alright, we're back. So we have a little bit of footage that's gone down. Let me turn that a little bit more. There we go. All the way should be fine. Probably about 30 minutes worth of footage is gone. But we've all played this game. It's essentially just, I went to find Princess Zelda at the Hyrule Castle, and we got the letter from her, and then we went to Kakarika Village and gave it to a guard, opened the gate so we can go to Goron Mountain, and then I got this Keaton mask thing. I think you have to give that to the guard when I go back. That's basically it. Wait, how come I don't have a map? Oh, there it is. Yeah, Cody, I don't remember where we were talking earlier. Like last week when we were doing this. You said you can get like 2,000 rupees.
Yeah.
I don't think you can. You should only be able to get like 500.
Yeah, you can only get 500. I looked it up. I was thinking one more thing.
You can get like...
You can get like 5,000.
That's crazy.
Yeah. There's a lot of rupees, but you know, you gotta do the Tangle Crap too.
Did I get the shield yet? Yeah, I got the shield. I don't need that. You pull backflips up the stairs. The guard's like, I'm watching you. I'm watching you. Don't do nothing weird. Oh my god, that scared me. People are disgusting. My own father and mother are disgusting. You must be disgusting too.
You gotta give him the blue chicken.
How you get that?
That's when you get the big long sword action going on. I think. You give him something. I think you give him a blue chicken or something, and he gives you like a cutter's thing. Then you give the cutter's thing to a construction worker, and the construction worker gives you a broken Goron sword. Then you take it to the Goron, and he gives you a prescription. Then you go give it to King Zora. King Zora gives you a frog, and you take the frog to the weird guy that like. He's all skull-faced, he's weird-looking at the Lake Hylia, and then he gives you the Goron eye drops, and then you go up and get the Goron eye drops, and then he's like, oh! And then he makes you the Goron sword. I missed a step, though. You have to go to Skull Kid, and you have a mask on or something, and then he gives you the something. There's something in between there, and you get a mushroom.
That's too much.
I know, it's a
it's
big...
too much crap.
Yeah, I know, but the big Goron sword's amazing. It's worth it.
Damn you. Come here, come here, come here.
Yep, the big Goron sword's worth
it. I'm looking for some hearts. I keep wanting, because I'm using the Wii U Pro Controller, I keep wanting to use my other stick to turn my screen, and you can't do that. There's no free camera in this. You guys like that heart beeping? Because you're going to hear it for another couple of minutes. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. That was close. There's probably some hearts right here I can get.
Yeah, and there's rocks. There's a fairy spawn right there. And there's a circle of rocks, but...
I don't have bombs.
Well, I don't think it's bombs. I think you have to play the, Song of Storms.
Oh, yeah. I think I remember that.
Where's your, chart?
You know where it is?
I got it. Just, I need to unplug something.
Probably over here. That's when I unplug my lamp. We're just playing in the dark.
Which would you light up?
I don't know.
That's it. Oh.
Makes it look cool because that the PC glowing. You can see the, what is that guy's name? That Rick and Morty thing on top of my computer.
Oh yeah, Mr. Slippery Stairs.
Yeah, you can see he's glowing.
How do you not remember that?
I don't remember watching the episode. Crap. No. This right stick is acting like the C stick, and that's the hardest thing. Look at him jumping around. His polygonal rock fat jiggling everywhere.
He's beating his chest constantly.
That's a hot beat. Yahoo.com. Just like that, the depression is gone. That'd be nice if that's how it was. Thank you for this bracelet. I appreciate it. Somehow it's going to allow me to pick up all kinds of heavy stuff. Until I get the silver gauntlets way later on in the playthrough.
Well, they're only good for bomb flowers. You need them.
Fuck. Part where you got to throw that ball all the way down.
Yeah.
And I missed. Oh, I still got it. I blew the sign out. Bonus point. Backflip off of it. Thank you. hearts. Here we go, second dungeon. Looks like there are many lava pits around here, so watch your step. Boss. Bring it on. Did not want to hit that. Where's the other one at? I swear there's a there he is. Come on. Come on over. Double jump. Get the fuck in here. Sure. Neck and chip, I don't know. Jump around too. Done.
There's Liz of Bolas, a certain character in Smash Bros. Yes, fall in the wall.
That was close. I tried to be all cool. Oh yeah, I remember this part. Gotta go down here. So yeah, this one is lit. Take this stick. Let's see what's in this chest, and then we'll have to go. Oh, it's just a map. Alright, see you guys next time.